guys, welcome back to another video, or welcome to my channel, whichever it may be. I hope you guys are having a good day today. Yeah, that's really all I have to say. So, today I have about five triggers for you guys. Let me move you up a little bit so this looks better. Sorry. So, there we go. That's better. Perfect. Okay. So let's go ahead and get started. Works fine, it's just a little inconvenient sometimes, the way it feels when you press certain buttons. That kind of suck. Plus if you look on the sides around here, you can see that the paint or whatever is not very coming off, kind of same on this side, and then you have some paint coming off right here, which, I mean, it's not horrible, I'm not gonna take it back, but it's not very nice either. I bought a game because it was half off for the deluxe edition, so I bought a game. Also, sorry for not uploading yesterday. I was trying to keep the daily streak, but I got home from work and I was super tired and I had a bunch of stuff to do at home. I got, like an hour after school, I had to, go to work, and that hour I was at home, I was doing stuff. And then I got home at like 10. Oh god, sorry. 10 p.m. Four at people problems, yeah, sorry. Since I'm kind of just bored doing, not bored, but like I'm just gonna talk about what I did today. So, I woke up like 10 minutes before I was supposed to be at school, but I live 5 minutes away, so it's kind of fine. So yeah, I went to school. That was kind of boring, because this is not the last week. Next week is the last week. I get out next Friday, but this week we're not doing anything. We're just watching movies and stuff like that, so I was kind of bored just on my phone the whole time. I came home on my phone, you know, whatever. Anyway, I came home and I went to Walmart and Lowe's because my mom needed stuff from Lowe's, and then I wanted stuff from Walmart. I was looking at chargers because I need a new one, but they were way overpriced. They were like $20 for one, and I went on Amazon and there was 5 chargers for $7. So I was like, I'm getting that. And then I came home. Well, actually, I got Chick-fil-A because my family was going to a restaurant that I didn't like. So I was like, hey, yo, mom, take me to Chick-fil-A, I'll pay. She ended up paying, but it was fine. And then we went home. I took a nap until 7 p.m. after I ate. And that was that. Okay, the last chair is a new one, along with, like, all of those, but that's not the point. It's this. I know it looks weird. You put it on your finger, toss this up, and catch it. I'm pretty sure. I got this from a arcade. It's kind of hard to explain. Anyway, it was part of a prize thing. bright lights shining in your face. If you're still asleep,